Go to Windows search bar, type disk cleanup, click and open it. Select all with simply press OK when it's all selected. Click on delete file option. Once it's done, close it. Open search bar, type photos on side option, click app setting. Scroll down on reset option. Once it's done, click on reset. After that, close tab, restart your PC, and then the problem will be solved. That's it. Thanks for watching.